My name is Nick Vujicic and I love traveling around the world, fishing, golfing and swimming. I love living life. I am happy. Just felt hopeless, broken, alone. It's like it was pointless. There's no point to my life. There's no point to going to school. I didn't even think I was even going to be able to go to university, you know. I don't know how to describe it, but it's like bitterness as well.
To see you. My name is Nick Vujicic and it's a pleasure to be with you. So I have no limbs, but I have my little chicken drumstick. And so it's like, you like that? That would be really cool if I could get this and get some techno going. Like, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. But honestly, along the way, you might fall down like this. Ready? Hello! So what do you do when you fall down? Get back up. Everybody knows to get back up, because if I start walking, I'm not going to get anywhere. But I tell you, there are some times in life where you fall down and you feel like you don't have the strength to get back up. Do you think you have hope? Because I tell you, I'm down here, face down, and I have no arms, no legs. It should be impossible for me to get back up, but it's not. You see, I will try 100 times to get up, and if I fail 100 times, if I fail and I give up, do you think that I'm ever going to get up? No. But if I fail, I try again, and again, and again. But I just want you to know that it's not the end. It matters how you're going to finish. Are you going to finish strong? And you will find that strength to get back up like this. I still desire him. You know what? I actually do. You know, I'm not discouraged if he doesn't give it to me. And it's not that I'm not content, because I am content. I'm fine. It's such a big ministry that God's given me, and such a beautiful thing to witness people's hearts being changed and transformed because of the, you know, the testimony that we bring of God's glory, grace, and perfection. But I'm still believing for the miracle. My name is Nick Vujicic
And I love traveling around the world, fishing, golfing, and swimming. I love living life. I am happy.